Wendy, I can tell you it does not look like this snow is going to let up anytime soon. My photographer and I have personally been here in Washington County since well before noon, and I can tell you right now it is snowing just as quickly and just as heavily as it has all day today. Let me show you. I actually cleared this spot. This was untouched sidewalk. This snow level is up to my mid-calf, so we're talking about 7 to 8 inches here of snow accumulation just here. And all of this snow, the snow-packed roads, it's causing hundreds of accidents here in Washington County and creating plenty of headaches for PennDOT crews who are trying to clear those roads. In fact, PennDOT actually invited my photographer Dan Pratt and I to ride along with them as they tried to clear Route 19. This is what Washington looked like at noon Friday. This is what it looked like 10 hours later. Crews have to keep up. Out of the snowy horizon, the PennDOT plow train appears. Two plow and salt trucks ride side by side, doing their best to clear Route 19 in North Strabane. They let us join them.
Yeah, go ahead, Jen.
This is Andrew, a veteran driver. I rode in a separate truck with Kenny. They're on a 12-hour shift trying to keep 37 miles of Route 19 snow-free, but Mother Nature is fighting back.
Hey, Andrew, we're taking racetrack.
While on the road, we passed accident after accident. This jackknife semi-truck spanned 19 northbound. This car was towed out of the way, and several other cars struggled to gain traction. Over on I-70 near Mertland, another semi got stuck in the snow while PennDOT tried to keep up. All the while, Kenny and Andrew had to navigate around these cars on 19, try to avoid other drivers cutting them off, and keep plowing and salting.
Please give us some room. Please be patient. We got to get there. Bottom line answer, if you're stuck in traffic, we're probably stuck in traffic too. Just give us some time, give us some consideration to get around to the roads, and be safe. Slow down a little bit when the snow starts.
Washington County 911 officials tell us they answered more than 400 accident calls since 2:30 this afternoon. Officials here in Washington County are also telling us that power lines are becoming an issue. Some of them are hanging very low, and some of them are in danger of snapping. We're also getting reports of outages over in the Meadowlands area and in Cannonsburg. Weather Watch 4 meteorologists Aaron Kinzel and Stephen Cropper are predicting total accumulation of 10 to 14 inches here in Washington County. And Wendy and Andrew, if you all remember, the initial expectation was about 5 to 8 inches. So you can see just how quickly this storm has changed. We're live in Washington County. Ashlie Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.